Vietnam has actively participated in UN peacekeeping missions in many regions of the world over recent years, most notably by establishing field hospitals in South Sudan. The experience of female doctors and nurses have contributed to upholding the image of Vietnamese women and the country's army in the eyes of international friends.
It has been more than a year since she returned to work at Military Hospital 175. But Dr. Nguyễn Thị Thu Ngân still remembers her days on duty in South Sudan. Those were days when Vietnamese, the Blue Beret soldiers, worked in the war zone with courage and bravery.
The daytime temperature was about 40 to 45 degrees Celsius, while nights were about 16 to 17 degrees Celsius. Temperature changes like that affects the health of everyone, but we asserted every effort to overcome the difficulties.
Ngân was among 10 female soldiers at the Level 2 Field Hospital No. 1, with a total of 63 officers and employees working on the UN peacekeeping mission in South Sudan from October 2018 to November 2019. Together with her teammates, Ngân examined and treated hundreds of people and soldiers in the war zone, taught English to local children, and helped increase local production. She also welcomed in a special Lunar New Year Tet holiday in Africa.
That was my first time celebrating Tet outside of Vietnam. We tried to prepare a Tet just like at home. We also managed to plant daisies and watermelons for the festivities.
The Level 2 Field Hospital No. 1 successfully completed its duties and is held in high regard by the UN. Ngân and her teammates have enhanced the image of a Vietnamese medical soldier among international friends.
I was praised by all of my friends for wearing an outside with a cross drum pattern. Everyone was impressed with my outfits. We also danced quite beautifully, and friends from other countries were also excited.
The presence of female soldiers at the field hospital is very important. Besides training just like their male colleagues, the female soldiers also practice soft skills to support the mission.
Besides fulfilling our primary tasks, we also participated in capacity building courses and learned to dance and play drums.
Bold and strong at work, but also gentle and graceful, the Blue Beret female doctors improved the image of a confidently integrated Vietnam before the world.